Good morning and welcome to Little Silver Spoon Nursery. We have a little princess here. She's just waking up this morning. She's still kind of sleepy, but we figured we'd show her. She's got her little lace on. And we're going to open up her blanket and see how she's doing. Oh, look at those cute little toes. Oh, hi, baby. Good morning. Oh, her little fingers are up. Let's see. Let's see if we can find another foot here. There's another little foot. And another little hand. Holding mommy's fingers. Aww. So let's pull her lace up. And we're going to change her today into a beautiful little outfit. She's been having fairy dreams, so I think we're going to give her a little fairy dress this morning. We've already changed her diaper, and she's being so good. Hi, baby. So let's show you what dress we have for today. Okay. Trying to fit those little toes in there. Yeah, there we go. So we have this pretty little fairy dress so that she can match her sister, and a little, here's the little dress, the little fairies all over it, with a ruffle. It's actually a little night dress, I think, and then we have some little panties to go with it. So we're going to go ahead and put this on. Okay, baby girl. Just slide your fingers up through your sleeves. There we go. And maybe you'll have to tumble over so mommy can snap up your dress. Oh, look at those sweet little feet. I want to snap these. think we're gonna brush her hair just a little. This is Princess Khloe. Hi, little girl. She's hiding on us. So let's go to try to brush your hair. There we go. And we're going to try to bring you back around and down. And we'll get you a pretty little hairband. Find your hairband, girl. Let's see. Oh, here's a really pretty little one with rosebuds. It's perfect for our little princess fairy theme here. And we're gonna let her just rest right there. She's so pretty. What a beautiful little baby girl. Huh? Well, we hope you had fun visiting us today with our little princesses. And let's see if we can bring them both into the picture before I end this video. Sister Daisy. Two little girls. Wanted to try to bring one more baby into this little theme before we go. Maybe we could see little Sterre. The Sterre still has his little mushroom, so let's bring in baby brother Sterre. We've got to move little Miss Daisy first. just put a little Sterre here. As he's got his little fairy cap. He's just resting so peacefully. Oh goodness, I almost dropped the camera with all these little babies resting. But we're just doing a casual, fun Friday with fairy babies, fairy dreams. Sterre. So thank you for visiting, and please come back again to the Little Silver Spoon Nursery. Goodbye, and we hope you have a nice Friday.